Hello friends, welcome back. As I had promised in my last video that I'll be giving you the list of top 5 medical colleges from almost all the states. So I have chosen 11 states and I'll be giving sequence wise list of top 5 medical colleges from those states. As All India Quota Counseling for NEET 2021 has already started, so very soon you are going to need the list of these medical colleges for your choice filling purpose. So start taking them down in your notes. This is my Instagram ID and you can follow me there and ask any kind of questions related to counseling over there. In description, I have mentioned a list of videos that you will be needing in your counseling. And sooner or later, I am going to make many videos related to counseling so that you can take maximum of the help from those videos. So please don't forget to subscribe this channel so that you can remain updated regarding counseling. I have collected this list of colleges from my friends who are from these states, and most of them are from my college itself. So let's start with Delhi. I have collected this data for Delhi from one of my friends who studies at UC Mass Delhi and a few of my friends who are at IIMS Kalyani. So this data should be genuine. Okay, then for Delhi, first position I have put AIIMS Delhi, second VMMC Safdarjung, at third position both UCMS and LHMC. You can prefer according to your choice, but I have put them in third position so that they can be treated equally. Okay, then RML, then BSA, and then NDMC. Okay, let's talk about Uttar Pradesh. At first position I have put BHU, then KGMC, then AMU or AIIMS Gorakhpur, then AIIMS Rai Bareilly, and then RML or GMC Noida. For Bihar, AIIMS Patna, then IGMS Patna, then BMCH Patna. At fourth position I have put both DMCH and NMCH. For those who want to live in Patna, they can prefer NMCH, but in case of academics and all, DMC is better than NMCH. At 5th position, JLNMC Bhagalpur and SKMC Muzaffarpur. Both have been equally treated. Okay, then we should talk about Jharkhand. Our RIMS Ranchi at 1st position, then AIIMS Deoghar, then MGM Jamshedpur, then PMCS Dhanbad, and then Hazaribagh or Dumka. For those who are still preparing for NEET, Unacademy is one of the best platform to prepare. This video has been sponsored by Unacademy. Unacademy Prodigy is giving you a chance to win 20 lakh college grant. 23rd January 2022, 10 a.m. onwards. For classes 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, engineering and medical aspirants from class 11th and 12th. Use my code KUNALAK10 to enroll for free. Exciting rewards in every test. Ace the tests on 29th January and 13th February. Win a 20 lakh college grant. You can see the other prizes like MacBook, Apple iPhone, Apple iPad, Amazon Echo Dot, and Amazon vouchers. You can see the schedule on screen. Let's crack NEET 2022 with Westport. Save the date in your calendar, 19th January. Early aspirants of batch for NEET 2023, starting on 19th January 2022. Crack NEET UG with Unacademy. Buy 6 months and get 2 months of class with 12 CBSE gold free on plus subscription. Also, buy 18 months and get 3 months of class 11th CBSE gold free on plus subscription. Offer valid from 19th to 21st January 2022. So hurry up guys, don't miss the chance.
For Maharashtra, KEM Mumbai, then AIIMS Nagpur, then GMC Nagpur, then Lokpal and Tilak Medical College, and then DJ Pune. For Odisha, first is AIIMS Bhubaneswar, then SCB Cuttack, then MKCG Berhampur, then VSS Burla, and then Baripada Medical College. For Rajasthan, I have put SMS Jaipur and AIIMS Jodhpur at first position. You can choose accordingly. As SMS Jaipur, everyone knows that it's a very old medical college and a very reputed medical college. So you can choose accordingly as per your choice. then RUHS Jaipur, then SPMC Bikaner, then SNMC Jodhpur, and at last RNT Udaipur. For West Bengal, I have put both MCK and AIIMS Kalyani at the first position. You can prefer them accordingly as per your choice. I have collected this data from my friends from the State Medical College of West Bengal and also from AIIMS Kalyani. So this data is correct, but it may be your choice. Then IPGMER or SSKM, both are same college. IPGMER or SSKM are both same college. Then NRS, then RGCAR, and then CNMC. CNMC, that is Kolkata National Medical College. Okay, for Telangana, first position is being held by Gandhi Medical College, then AIIMS BB Nagar, then Osmania Medical College, then ESIC Medical College, and at last GMC Mahbub Nagar. For Kerala, I may be pronouncing it wrongly, please correct me. GMC Koikode, GMC Thiruvananthapuram, GMC Thrissur, GMC Kottayam, and GMC Kollam. For Andhra Pradesh, Andhra Medical College Visakhapatnam, then Guntur Medical College, then Rangarajan Medical College, then AIIMS Mangalagiri, then Kurnool Medical College, and then SV Medical College. For last, Assam, Guwahati Medical College. Second position is Assam Medical College Dibrugarh, AIIMS Guwahati, Silchar Medical College, and Jorhat Medical College. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. I am going to make more such videos which will be very helpful for your All India Quota Counseling and State Counseling too. So please subscribe, like, share, and you can comment your queries in my comment section. And also you can comment about what should be the content of my next video. Thank you and all the best for your counseling.